Yeah, sure.
That shouldn't even be called slappy.
No, oh, it needs to be filmed ever.
I missed it.
So?
Who cares?
Yeah, 20
brutal. What kind of action you want?
I want to know what's going on here.
You want some
here.
Dirty
Bootleg the Muzga!
Oh, damn!
Is that for home use?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, cool.
Fuck!
Come on, dude. I don't wanna be buried.
For a lot of fun and excitement. Now, let's start.
Here comes the action.
We're here live in San Diego. It's called, yeah, Primo versus Enzo.
Oh. Oh. You better take that shit to the heart, dude.
You got me on that one.
Back for a little drink.
So Emmer's first round. right now, scores.
He's coming back for a Coke for a nice
3.9.
What do you think is Coca-Cola?
No, take
drink.
A break.
Nice,
you know,
dude.
Think about
right
next move.
No.
See what you're going to do.
How many points do you think that would be?
That was about a 9.9.
Yeah? Fuck yeah.
On the fucking nerd scale.
You're up next. He's skating on my skateboard. Dude, that is incredible how such a can skate on someone else's board.
That was extremely cool. Oh, that was even more extreme. Do the do. Yeah, he did the do right there. Yeah.
He did the do.
Ooh,
that was
in his face. Right in his face. That's
you gotta get a few more slides out and then there you go.
never in your life. Will you
I could do a G turn in that butthole.
And don't come around my motherfucking neck of the woods.
Right?
Did you see my ankle tweaking that?
Did you roll it?
Yeah. Watch it, you'll see.
Marcel in the 80s.
Thank you. What the fuck? Was it a mistake that they blew up? Was it kind of haphazard?
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God.
Was that what you guys wanted?
Fuck yeah.
Think he'll do it?
I don't know. Yeah, he's got it right here. All right,
ready?
Here it is.
This is gonna look, you can't even see the rail, ah! You cannot even see the rail, it's just a line. A line.
Oh! This is my bigger one right here.
Thank you.
Why not? Try one more time.
It's old school, okay?
What do you think about that bar?
In Muscat, let me tell you. Neil Rule's Muscat can suck my fat fucking blunt.
Who?
Chad.
What about him?
Chad sucks.
Camera out there, sir?
What's up?
Can you camera out of there?
What's up?
Move your camera. Well, don't you fucking touch it. Welcome to the camera. Well, sorry.
You better call the cops.
I'm about to fucking kill you, motherfucker.
You don't touch my stuff. You don't touch.
You
don't touch my shit, bitch.
Bitch?
You $4.25 an hour, bitch.
You know how much that costs?
How much it costs? It's more than your life. It's more than your life, you fucking piece of shit.
All right, let me call the cop.
Yeah, don't call him. Don't call him.
You know who broke that window over there?
What window?
You know what I'm talking about.
Nah, you know what? I don't know what you're talking about, you piece of shit.
Who are you, piece of shit?
Get the fuck out of here.
Sorry. Cops are...
It's a professional.
Here, somebody's coming. Run. Run.
You feel me out there? Ah, I think I broke your door.
Somebody, some kind of piss drunk dark man right now.
Oh, okay. Hello?
Ottawa!
Yeah.
You know who this is?
Dustin, what are you doing?
When I was here a couple weeks ago, I was getting my nails done and these guys came by, me and my friend. And they're just like, what are you doing? We're like, getting nails. We'll pay for it.
I am not your mother. I am a dog.
She's a cop. Of course she's got to do traffic. What else is she going to do?
Nothing.
Jelly donut eating cunt. Hey, give this guy a ticket.
If that's a man, he'll get off the job. Give him a ticket.
Give him a ticket.
But if he don't, he'll get it.
Give him one.
No, no.
You see that piece of shit? I don't feel like giving a ticket, she said.
What time is it now?
Like 6.
Okay, hey Jeff. Stand here.
Stand right here and push away.
Without Jay's head.
Like this?
Yeah. You gotta bend over a little bit more than that.
Oh, like that?
Like right, you landed.
Jump, jump.
Got a dude to. Sorry, we got headwork, that's all.
driver than you. You're stuck in the back. I'm riding shotgun. Hurry up, you candlehead. Run over there.
Amsterdam. You got chef right here. Dude.
If we didn't put you on the cover, then that would be a controversy of the politics.
This is Willie Santos, and you're now watching All in One.
This is all talk about PD. Piss drunks.
like,
if I can't do it now.
What was that?
Huh?
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Fuck you, alright?
Good.
What kind of music?
That's unusual to see Bilal drinking.
He stinks. Fuck them.
this way over it.
Where's the best spot for your trees?
Right here. I don't care what you do. Yeah, Lucifer. That's right. Cliff!
I've been talking, that's all.
How you doing, man?
I'll be back. All right.
Monday and Friday morning. Saturday from noon till 10, and Sunday noon till 6. Visa and MasterCard are accepted, and they also have honey piercing available. That's Cliff's Tattoo on 25A at Rocky Boy.
Hey, check it out. You can make your fucking own shit, right? You check a board, anywhere else. But if you know how to do it, number one, brother, I know I look like a damn idiot. A young brother jammed through the streets with his boys. Every night they make a noise. Jumping, turning styles, running my buck. But the Sicilian, he was known for a chubby child. Jamming through the halls, writing on what's the
yep.
projects, and getting high in the X's. None of you are geeked up. He ready for a shootout. His man's marked with a ball. Good looking out. But it's not enough. I need some extra clips. What you gonna do? Come with me, I got this. Shorty stepped off. Shorty stepped off behind the building real slow. He was about to make his move, but he heard a sound. Shh, put the gun down. So he did, turned around, saw it. He was pistol whipped, but to himself, aw, shit.
Yeah.
That was the end of his wannabe gangster dream. Shorty died at 14.
baby cock.
What the fuck?